There are many groups and clubs and charities across Derbyshire which do an amazing job to provide opportunities and benefits for residents and their communities, and we really appreciate the work that they do. We have a clear commitment to champion our local communities, and you can see that in our council plan. And one of the ways we've pledged to do this is with our Action Grant scheme. We've set up a £1.5 million fund from which we're inviting applications for grants of £500, £5,000 and £10,000 for projects which can show that they support one of the four Action Grant themes. And this is around youth activity, physical activity and sports, community safety and community activity. Since we launched the scheme in spring, we've awarded more than £200,000 to 112 groups who successfully applied in that first round, and we were extremely impressed by the range of activities our funding is going to be supporting. The list includes friendship and social groups, brownies, scout and cadet groups, sports clubs and fitness classes, baby and toddler groups, support for young people, music, arts groups, environmental projects, and specialist schemes to tackle domestic abuse and support mental health. We're currently considering hundreds of applications we've received in round two, but you needn't worry, there's still plenty of time to apply. We've just opened our third round of applications for £500 grants, which will remain open to the end of December. And there's also good news for groups which are just setting up and not quite ready to bid for funding, as we've got five further rounds which will run right up until May 2020 to give everyone a fair chance to apply. Action grants are all about providing a helping hand for local people to take action and help make communities across Derbyshire healthier, safer and more vibrant places to live. So if you're already active in your community or would like to start up something new, why not take a look and apply now? You'll find all the information you need on our website, and you can see the details here on the screen, where you can also sign up to our Action Grants e-newsletter and get all the latest news. So we look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.